You're challenging me? Do you think I'll be satisfied if I know you're sitting there and you want to pee? Are you here with a girlfriend? They'd be embarrassed. Where is he sitting? Where is he sitting?
On the other guy's lap.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So, you didn't go the easy way, just a couple of chairs. You decided to drag ass across the whole thing. Darn it, Cody. I want to feel what it's like with you gone.
You know the music is? He's the valedictorian of the high school.
Nobody can hear. I couldn't hear. You're talking to
me. You hear what I'm saying?
No, we don't hear.
You can't hear, Pops.
Hey, look, when I hit this, the pressure's going to build up and build up and build up inside this plastic. I'm just saying, son, you're going to lose an ear. Jackson, you're going to lose an ear.
Didn't you get sued for smashing something?
They told you you couldn't do it anymore.
I've been sued.
You know that,
Now.
Your mouth's wash.
Honey?
This is honey. your plastic. No help. This is so heavy, it'll wrap the plastic around your head. Then it'll harden. You're gonna look like a candy apple. You got nobody here to lick you free. Trying to drop out. If I were to put this in any of my wet pies, it's just gonna make biscuits. Although the pumpkin is pretty dry, I'm thinking this is all experimental. I mean, this is where you do experiment. I'm not experimenting in a big town. I'm just shy of Canada. Crowd this side, it'll take forever for the word to get out, no matter what.
60 miles, 90 kilometers.
We'll use this and the bomb and the rockets in the national anthem.
Oh, forget, you got the Germans. You got to get the Germans.
Now we've got... Woo! We've got a birthday cake. We're going to ask everybody that has a birthday. Like a torture. But when the prostate gland swells up, you can't poop right then. And ain't nothing that you can wait a day or two to figure out. Now, if God was your friend, he'd put that gland on you. And your friends could say, oh, looks like you got a prostate, huh? Oh, yeah, no, I've been taken care of. No, God put it one finger deep up your ass.